Hi guys, welcome back to Control. Are you ready? Let's get started. So, back to, back to here. I don't know. Last time I couldn't find any way. So, let's see. Here we go. I'm gonna go there. And also, what is this? Do I have to fight again? Really? Okay. Calm down. Oh, they're chasing me. You like it. Okay, nothing here. I can't even do anything. Whoa, what's that? Ah! More? Oh god. I don't know. Okay, let me check everywhere then. I don't know. Nope. Come on. Nope. Uh-huh. A little bit sick. Oh. Okay. No thanks. Sorry. Because there is no other way, then what? I have to do something? I have to fight again. Please. If I go down there, shelter. Okay. Drive me somewhere. Have to go up, maybe? Possible. But I can't through here. Problem. Hold on. Doesn't mean anything. Another wand. Oh. Really? How could I know? Why?
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Itchy. No. Lock the door again. Ah, this should hurt a lot. Oh, I don't have extra. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh? I think I have the same one. Okay, so. Oh yeah. Ah, pretty close. Hold on. How am I itching my shoulder? Sorry. Okay, that's pretty scary. Oh. Oh, finally!
The astral plane. To realize what you see is not what you always get. Regardless, this place is vitally important to the mural.
Okay. Oh? Whoa! What, spin? What do you mean, spin? Let's see. Accuracy. Reload speed. Damage.
Most information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind these are
complex systems. Oh, that's a good one. Really? Love it.
Now, the white non-space. The ever-present inverted black pyramid. That's the board. All linked. Intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director. The process of using the director.
So I have a what? How many? Only two, I guess. That's too sad. Spin. bodies in. Oh, what should I do? What are you? There is something. No! Idea. Useless. Did you do something? Why? Do I need the elevator? I don't know what to do. They don't tell me what to do, then how am I gonna figure that out? Thank you. I'll basically keep circling round, 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 but I don't know. I think I have to go. Where? I should take the stairs, but I don't know how to. This side. No. I don't think so. No, I can't. Everywhere is sealed. I don't know what to do. Yeah, it's the wrong way, I think. Elevator. I don't know. Wow, I hate this. Yeah, but said this is the way. Uh-huh. Can't through there. Just tell me. What are you doing? Down here or something? No. Not this way. Hard to give up. No. No, not that way. By her? Again. there, but how? Right? Here's that. Stop. Dark. Oh my god, I have no idea. It's right there, but I don't know. There. Oh, freaking, I hate this. I don't know what to do. This is the only way I can go. This is the wrong way, I guess. I don't know. I think there. What? How? No? Oh, driving me crazy. So there is a crazy one. I think I have to throw this way. Okay, I'm dying basically. Oh, I see there. Oh, I need two then. Okay, oh. Sorry, guys. Then what? Then what? I don't know what to do. Oh god. Oh,
what was the Bureau doing with that thing?
I'm sorry guys, what did I do? What did I do?
Someone answer, damn it! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
We? Uh-oh. fast. What is that? Super fast. You're dead now. I don't have a health. Bullshit! I didn't drop any on here. Why? What is it? For crying out loud. Where the hell? Freaking annoying. Where am I? That's my question. Oh, I have to do that again? Oh, that one's gone at least. Is this? What the hell? Just days. What the hell? Oh my god, this is too many. I keep losing it. Oh god, I hate this. How many freaking people have to attack me at the same time? Oh god. Basically die over and over again. How am I gonna find that out, this person? Nothing. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Holy, why I can't even use my thing? How many? Die. Whoa. Hold on, why that person enemy is a little bit big? Why are you floating up there? Great, idiot. Gigantic, that man. Die. More? Oh. Clean, 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 clean. Cleanse.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need a time.
She got that right.
More of you? Really?
This is shortcut. Okay. Phew. Oh, let's see your face. Oh.
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall.
All right. Let me check. Oh. Where's next save point? Right here. Good, finally. Way? Oh my
There you are. I was starting to worry.
Oh.
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about
Dylan. I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your
firepower. That's a good
answer. Is she testing
me? Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
Oh, very big fight. Oh.
What?
I don't know. Okay. What's going on? What's this? Okay. What's going on down there?
We have to help them.
That's a two huge letters. Whoa. really. What is that sign? Where are you? Charge. Where you go? Ah, useless. Die. Hop. Finally. I can. Why? Really? Let's see. Me. 12%. Yeah, not worth it. Okay. A little bit scary. What?
Altered item number 52AE analysis session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item.
Okay.
First, a low voltage electric shock.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And Ooh. Most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the hiss.
No? No. What is it? Uh-huh. Oh my God, I don't know what to do. Oh, what is it? Shit. No. Oh, sucks. God. got. Okay, what is that? Give me that. For crying out loud. Huh? What is it? Yeah, it's dark. Uh-huh. Pretty dark. Better one? Let's see. Make sure I unlock more than that.
How to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
Huh. Huh? What is it? Hold on. What is this? Stop. Okay.
So, we need to find all the punch cards.
Oh, okay. Okay, hold on. Card here. Another one? No. Where? No.
Have you checked the upper floor?
Upper. Because you did a dummy. There. All right. Oh. I don't know. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Each punch card should correspond to a terminal.
Anywhere, or there's one kind of puzzle. I mean, which which one is which one?
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
I know. What does that mean? 3? Oh, 5. This is number 1. What is the X? 2.
It looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
I know. Four, maybe? I don't know. What is this number? 2?
What do the symbols mean?
I don't know. You tell me! You have a number? 4? To put all? No. Yeah, but
what do these whiteboards mean?
I said I don't know. What does this mean? It's X. I wish I can know. I don't know.
Try different combinations. One of them has to work.
Nope. This one, I don't know. Okay. I don't know. No? Oh my god. Okay, I don't know. Four. Oh my god, driving me crazy. Just tell me what to do. Oh god, I hate this kind of puzzle. Sorry, I don't know. Oh. Oh. What is this number? 5. Uh-huh. Can you help me, please? Uh-huh. I heard something sound. Finally.
Prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Blackrock prisms to make this machine work.
Uh-oh.
Darling has another lab down in the Blackrock processing site and maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take?
Yeah.
Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it,
okay.
I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this key card.
Again?
Thanks.
They just keep giving
Emily
me the
Pope
key card.
Emily Pope has set up a base
card,
in Executive.
Card.
Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
Back to Central Research.
Okay, so where is the save point? Let me. Oh. Oh. Hold on. Chicken. Save. Oh. Let's see. Let's see. Okay, anyway, I need their save point.
Welcome back.
Yeah, welcome back.
Ridiculous.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed.
Why?
Thanks for tuning in.
If this is a frequency,
bye.
Then why couldn't it vibrate molecules?